比较夜空比较干净的时候啊，可见度比较高一些的时候，人的肉眼大概可以观察到3000颗星星在天上。
But if you take binoculars and look up there, you see a whole lot more stars.
如果你是用一个望远镜的话，你就可以看见更多的星星。
But if you look at a telescope, you'll see thousands more stars.
如果你看用天文望远镜的话，你就可以看得见成几百万的这个星球。
And actually, the stars are in the billions.
实际上，星星是以多少亿，是几十亿、几万亿颗的这样的个数量在。
And every one of them was placed there by God.
这个在这么个浩瀚的宇宙当中，每一颗星、每一个星系都是神一一的安置在那个地方。
And he calls each one of them, the billions of them, by a name. Each one has a name.
每一个几万亿颗的这个星球，每一颗星球，神都有特定的名字给他。
So when you look at the stars, use your imagination.
当你看见这个星星的时候，你好好的想象一下，弟兄姐妹。
And it's not just a star.
这不是那个好像毫无生命的这些星球而已。
It's a creation of God.
这是神的创造。
Now this is very important for us.
这对我们来讲是至关重要。
Because the God who made those stars made us.
因为呢，造这些星球的神也造了你我。
And he is that mighty that he put all those stars in place.And he is controlling them, and they are moving in the way he wants them to do.
这个神的能力是如此的这个大，大而可畏，大到一种程度，是他不但造了这些星球，而且他可以用他的能力指引，这些星球，使得这些星球可以照神预定的轨道运行，运行多长的时间都是由神一一的设定。
God who has done all of that.Who's that mighty? What reason is there for you and I to be discouraged or dismayed as we walk down this new year?
如果神有如此的大能大力，那么对你和我而言，我们有什么理由说我们在这个地球上行走的时候，为了一点点事情我们就丧胆，为了一点点的事情我们就灰心失望？
Because of his greatness, the greatness of his might.He leads the stars to do His will.
神因他的大能大力和他的至高无上的全能，他可以引领所有在这个浩瀚的宇宙里面能量大不了、大的不得了的星球，按照他的旨意，在预定的轨道上运行。
Now open your Bibles to the book of Job.
但是我们来看一看在约伯记，约伯记
，Job 38，
在旧约圣经的约伯记，在第13章。
And poor old Job had God tested him.
这个可怜的约伯哈，是神试验了这个约伯。神没有诱惑他，但是神试验了、考验了约伯。
38
啊，在约伯记的38章，对不起啊，约伯记38。
And the servants of God came up.To meet God,
这个神的天使来到神的面前聚集。
Among them, Satan came.
在这使者当中，还有一个是什么？撒旦也来了。
And God asked Satan. He says, "Satan, he said, where have you been?"
耶和华就问撒旦说，你从哪里来
？He says, "I've been wandering around the earth, and here and there."
这个撒旦说，我在地上走来走去，往返而行，就是跑来跑去，
And so, God said, "Oh, so you've been wandering around. Okay, have you seen Job down there?"
这个耶和华就问撒旦说，你在地上闲极无聊，就在到处迷惑人，寻找可吞吃的人哈。他说，我只想问你，你看见过我的仆人约伯没有
？He's a good man.
他说他是一个义人
，And he does not like evil.
他远离恶事，敬畏神。
And Satan says, Yeah, that's all right. But the reason why he's a good man is because you have protected him, so I can't touch him.
这个撒旦回答耶和华说，这个约伯倒是是没错啊，你说的他敬畏神，他没有错，但是、他又是他不是无缘无故敬畏你啊，是因为什么？你用这个四面给他保护，你给他祝福，他什么都有，那当然就敬畏你了。
You put a hedge around, you put a hedge around him.
他说你在他的四面围上篱笆墙，给他护卫他的庭院。
Now he says, remove that hedge and let me do what I can, what I want to do.
他说如果你把约伯家的这个围墙啊，这个保护啊撤去。让我到他家里去转一圈，我看看他还会相信神不？
And he will, I guarantee he will curse you to your face. He says to God.
他对神说，他说我告诉你，我只要到他家里去转一圈，他马上就转过来诅咒你。
And so God says, well, all right, all right.
耶和华对撒旦说，可以。
You can do what you want, except this, you can't touch his body.
耶和华说，你可以去动他所有的事情，但是不能够动他的身体。
So then in just within a day, brigands came around and they, all everything he had was lost.
大家知道后来这故事就很惨了，为什么呢？一天之间，这个约伯所拥有的一切都失去了。
A strong wind came and knocked down the house that his children were all living, were having a feast in.
当时他的孩子们在一个屋子里面，大家是在一个过节，那么所有的孩子都在屋子里面。那个一阵飓风来的时候，就把屋子倒下来，所有的孩子都被这个压死了。
And they were all killed.
所有的没有一个孩子给他留下，这个约伯就断子了。
And all this happened in one day.
就是同一天，他们所有的约伯的孩子都同一天死去。
And Job says, "The Lord has given and the Lord has taken away."
这个著名的经文，约伯说，神赐予的，神收回。
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
他说耶和华的名是应当称颂的。
So, a little bit a while later, the servants of God came up, and Satan was there, to counsel with him.
又过了一天，他们这些神的天使来到耶和华面前，撒旦又来了。
And so, God says, "All right, Satan, you told me I allowed you to damage." Everything that he had, but look at Job did not curse me.
这个耶和华就问撒旦说：“你不是说你只要到他家里去转一圈，他就会诅咒我吗？你现在我已经允许你去加害于他，把他所有的，连孩子都死光了，他还是没有，他还是说这个耶和华所赐的，耶和华有权收取，耶和华的名是值得称颂的。”他耶和华就问。这个撒旦说：“你还有什么话好说吗？”
And so Satan says, "That's all right." He says, "Look at you touch his body." He says, "A man, when in sickness, he will turn against you. Let me touch his body."
这个撒旦说：“那不够，那他只是丢掉的都是身外之物。一个人，这中国人说，留得青山在，不怕没柴烧。你看他现在身体还是棒棒的，好好的，什么都很好。所以他说，如果你愿意让我伸手去伤他的骨头和肉，他一定是当面弃绝耶和华。
And so, God says, all right, you can touch his body. He said, but you can't kill him.
耶和华说，可以，你可以伸手加害他的身体，但是你不可取他的命。
So Job caused, I mean, Satan caused Job.To get boils, you know boils have a sore.
大家知道，后来这个撒旦攻击约伯，让他什么从头顶到脚底长满了疮，没有一个地方没有疮的，全身腐烂。
From head to feet, from the top of his head down to his feet, his whole body.
整个身体都长满了那个很臭不可闻的脓疮。
Job was in a terrible state.
这个约伯那是整个人是已经不成人样了。
His wife came to him and said, "Job," he says, "curse God and die."
他的约伯的妻子都跑来，因为实在是臭到一种程度，他们都忍受不了，来到约伯面前说：“你为什么不诅咒耶和华，然后死了算了
？”Why do you suffer like this?
你还要什么敬畏耶和华？你怎么会遭受这种苦呢
？It's better to be dead and be at peace.
就是你死了不更好吗？死了就了了嘛，你死了就不会深受那么多的痛苦了。
Job said to his wife, "Don't," he said, "Don't say that. You're talking like foolish women."
这个约伯斥责他的妻子说，你要闭嘴，你说这个话就像是愚昧无知的人。
But Job did not know why this happened to him.
尽管约伯还是相信耶和华，但是约伯根本就不知道怎么会无缘无故突然之间所有的灾难一起临到他。
So he never saw Satan and didn't see